seen, we had a bit of a storm come through here last night. It dumped a lot of leaves in the pool. If it hadn't been for the Skimmer Wizard being on, all these leaves would have been in my basket and my basket would have been clogged up. As you can see though, the jets are still flowing nice and strong. Now, in order to clean these up, you don't have to stick your hand in there. I'm just going to use my leaf net, and I'm just going to go right around the front of the Skimmer Wizard like this, and pull them all off and lift them out. I'm going to use the same leaf net to get the leaves off the bottom of the pool, and we'll be clean and ready to swim in no time at all. It's as easy as that.